and a channel flip with a Monday Night Raw we have planned. This show is looking way better than last week's Thunder. Did you ever think you'd see the day that Ric Flair was in WWE? It is a surreal event, and it's happening right before our very eyes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
I can't believe what it must be like to live the lifestyle of Ric Flair.
We can only imagine that's as good as it's going to get. But we do have the pleasure of watching the man himself walk that aisle, do what he does best, and maybe if you're lucky...
Okay.
Wow, what a reaction from the WWE Universe.
That'll raise your old heart rate.
I love it. Let's get it going.
There's nothing like the smell of arrogance in the morning.
Making his way to the ring from Cocoa Beach, Florida, weighing in at 234 pounds, Ric the Model Martel.
The fact of the matter is this. You can spend countless hours in the gym, you can wear designer clothes, but you will never, ever be a model like Ric Martel.
I like the sweater. Nice touch.
Okay, the sweater's not bad, but oh, that nasty arrogance. Get it out of here.
Breathe it in. It's magnificent. It's what greatness.
Welcome to the Dog Pound.
And his opponent from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 250 pounds, Ric Steiner.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
These competitors are squaring off, looking to outmatch each other.
It's gonna be a tall task for one of these two.
The slam!
What a stomp! Good grief!
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
Look at this. Boom!
Nice!
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, enough already! Harsh impact!
He's on the defensive here.
Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Ooh, what impact! One's over. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Big elbow. Oof.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Not the fall that hurts. It's the sudden stop at the end.
Even close on that.
It's gonna take more than that.
Setting him up.
Watch this.
Oh, they can't walk after that attack to the back.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Shoulders down.
No, a kick out.
Way too early.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Rick Martel, too quick.
He's in control.
That's what you call a bad landing.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish watch it.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
The damage has been done, guys. I don't see how he can possibly recover from this beating he's taken.
Yeah, things certainly appear to be trending in the wrong direction for him right now, guys. So much damage to the neck.
He's in big trouble.
Looking to end this thing.
Can they step through? Yes.
Beautiful Boston Crab.
Just when you thought he had nothing left. Rick Martel was...
The pain's too great. They tapped out. That's the match.
That's a big, big win. Man, what a hard-fought victory for him tonight. I'm not sure if he was going to pull it out, but he did.
Wait a minute. What's going through his mind?
Well, it's been a very personal rivalry for many, many months now. Not this personal. Not the steel chair! Oh, my God! Stop him! Get in there, ref, and stop him! Taking a look backstage, and this is a developing situation.
Nailed it.
Oh, look at the... Mito! Man, that hurts!
Especially considering who he's in the ring with.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action. Ooh.
Huh.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Here he goes. Bam, what a slam.
He's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Using the elbow as a weapon. Backbreaker.
He's struggling a bit here. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taken on so much punishment.
It looks to me like he may have lost focus there for a minute. He was really cruising for a while. Slam with authority.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Wow, what a sequence.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Max Handel finds the mark. When this guy's on, look out. The impact.
There it is. It's locked in.
What maneuver.
Man.
Easy.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Incredible impact.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
Not exactly likable.
Now we all know what lies in store for us. Not sure what to say about that, except let's go.
And if that's any indication, we're in for one epic night.
We ready for singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
And there's the bell. Damn. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
He goes for the cover.
No, they're not done yet. Not even close.
Remarkable.
Harsh impact. What a stomp. Good grief. Oh, a debilitating elbow drop. Oof.
Drop down.
Big slam.
The cover. No trouble kicking out of that one.
How in the world?
Beautiful technique.
Line
forcefully delivered.
He's taking some offense, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
Drop.
Piercing. Oh, nasty impact.
Goes down hard.
What's this, Corey?
I think they're looking for the Romero special.
Oh, no, it's over.
There it is.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Oh, my God, guys. Oh, look at this.
Oh, do this.
Power bomb.
That's it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Nicely done.
He could do it here.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Going for it. Trying to step through.
All on their back.
Got him turned over. The Boston Crab.
There it is.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet.
Here's the cover. One, two, three. The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, Billy Kidman.
Byron, he's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
Do some serious damage.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking a little off balance. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Going for broke.
Shooting star!
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Yeah.
This is a match that doesn't need a lot of hype or description. Just look at the ring. This is going to be an incredible six-man tag match.
Don't look now, but this has all the makings of those six-man classics we used to see back in World Class.
Michael
bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, face first. Strong kick. My goodness. What impact? Great agility.
Looks like he's starting to falter. At this point, I'd say he's probably better off taking a tag to one of his partners.
Well, I hate to sound so negative, but his chances of winning this match look incredibly bleak right now.
You gotta believe this one's over.
What a strike. What's gonna happen here? Double team action on the way. Tear the features clean off your face. This is where all it takes is one move and your opponent can gain the upper hand.
That could be a game changer.
Max Handel finds the mark. He might have it. Impactful slam!
This one's over, guys.
He's going for the pin. What an amazing six-man tag match.
Down for the three count.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.